Hello, everybody. My name is Confusion Lord, and we're playing Europa Universalis 4, Custom Nations, Pacific Islands, Part 14. Let's get going. Just waiting for money to go up. Yay. This is done. Alright. Well, it's no. Not that. There. Ugh. Well, one of my. Okay. One of my colonies finished. Nowhere. You're not allied with anyone. That is a 6,000, though. All right, we're gonna stick with smaller ones for right now. Where did that ship go? There it is. And we're gonna stick with smaller islands. I probably should build an army. Excuse me. Fish. Okay. So I had another colony finish. Not this one, this one. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Explore the waters of the Moluccas, just because it's probably some territory I still haven't figured out yet. Okay. Offer now from the lad, or whatever, Majafat, whatever. No, I don't want your alliance. You're going to be my freaking kingdom anyways. Ooh. Runai will probably become my kingdom soon enough. Huh. Might even be a competitor. Not really, but we're the largest country. Alright, let's see here. So they probably want to start conquering these colonially. I'm going to need an army. So let's take a look and see here what's the biggest ones. So they add up. Right now we're going to be building finance, then eventually a military. I also need to build up a navy as well. Have returned. Ooh, Venice is actually doing well. Good for them. Let's do you and the Ottomans next. Lithuania and Bavaria. I don't think that's beneficial for you, Poland. Really don't think that's beneficial at all. Alright. Let's see here. Constable. 12, 24. Nope. Zealand's got really good areas for constables and stuff. Alright. I'm just wondering, can we build? I can build trade depots, but I'm not gonna do that just yet. Oh, shit. Oh shit. When do I have to repay this? In October. Oh man. Temporarily lower maintenance on some of these so that I can at least try and make as much money as I can. So that I can pay back this loan. I think I'll be able to do it. Cute is still alive. Good for them. No. Go away, construction. Ooh. Almost fall for the desire to build things. Alright. Alright. I back up to full maintenance ago. Wow, that only saved, like, geez. How cheap are these things? Repay the loan. So now we're no longer in debt. Oh, that's what that was. Okay. Explore the coast. Until the death of my guy. Again, we're not fighting, so we'll take the prestige increase. Where is that? I'm now learning more about the area that I'm going to be conquering. Which is good. Alright. Constables. Okay. Build everything there. Okay, what am I doing? Where is that? Where's his fleet? It's on the waters of Australia. Okay. There's more to explore. Okay. That's good. Explore the territory, the water. Blah, the water that's mine. Okay. Fleet maintenance is only 0.85 or 0.58. God dang it. Keep getting screwed up. What is this? For 3 years it gets plague. And 25 autonomy. Whatever the hell province this is. Rad. Really? In here? What am I making in here? Grain. Lose the ducats. It's annoying, but all right. Oh. Uh-oh. How did I do this again? Wrong. Go in there. Wait. 7. Okay. Ooh. Excuse me. Sula. Where's that? It's Peru. That's Sula. Oh man, I'm making spices in one of my colonies. Sweet. Okay. Another thing of spices. So expansion might actually be better. Probably choose expansion. I think I figured out a way to structure all of my ideas. But we'll see. Okay. Alright, so now we're beginning this. Okay, so I could probably just use three people. Alright, let's see here. That's all the time I have for today. If you enjoyed this episode, please give it a like. If you wish to see more, please subscribe. I'm going to keep doing this stuff, so there'll be more. And I will see you all next time. Bye.